Welcome back to part 7. The weather certainly has turned around. It's coming out very light from the east now. We're finally getting on the Cornish coast. We're steaming eastbound of the English Channel. I think we're all well. Checked everything in the holds. Everything looks good. Made a bilge walk. Some traffic. But nothing big. There's been some ferry traffic. Right now we are a beam of the Channel Islands. Which we're from the southern English coast. We're about 25 miles south of Dartmouth. About 40 miles north-northwest of Guernsey. And there's been some ferry traffic going to the Channel Islands. Here's our current position. This is our 7th day out. We're at GMT time right now. Almost up to 3,000 miles, 3,000 nautical miles that we covered since we left the dock in New York Harbor. Let's make our round. Take a look out on the bridgeway. Now this is looking east and it's looking to the north. It's still a little smoky out. It's just starting to burn off. So we're about, 2,996 miles, I guess, so we'll be 3,000 soon. Almost in port. So we should be right off of Dover tomorrow morning, 5 o'clock in the morning. And we'll slow right down and wait for our turn into the pier. Let's go down on the weather deck again. Make a walk up forward. Still trying to negotiate these ladders. Stern. So as we steam east, we come up to, there's a lighthouse up here. Portland Bill Lighthouse, very old lighthouse. It's about 40 miles ahead of us. Be off our port side. We might be, I'll try to get it, probably 15 miles south of the lighthouse. I don't know if we'll be able to see it. Not with the way the fog is right now. But we may be able to hear it. I believe it's audible. Looking good up forward. Okay. I don't think we'll go aloft today. Start to wean this off bunker fuel. Just keep steaming, so tomorrow morning we'll be ready to moor up. Now there'll be a pilot. I don't think we're going to use the pilot, but we'll see when we get there. But so far, so good. So we'll see tomorrow. Tomorrow's our big day into port. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See you then.